it's my pleasure to welcome to the 2015 Cattaraugus All County Senior High Course under the direction of Mr. Kent Knappenberger.
Thank you. Thank you for your warm welcome today. Our soloists Amelia Vita, Ryan Bolts, Kyle Morton, and Jamie Welcome. And you might not know of this composer who wrote that, it was Michael McGlynn, but if you know Riverdance, for whatever reason, you know about Michael McGlynn, because he is one of the original composers of that, and it's his vocal group from Ireland that sang the original Riverdance chord that's on the video on the DVD and PBS. And he writes interesting things, like this song, which has really, really old words, and he takes this kind of modern, sort of Irish take on it, and we're using the Irish horn drum, and then at the same time, we got these little pieces of, this absolutely ancient chant put in between. Our next selection is the finale of an opera, so we're singing the opera, don't be scared. It's a comic opera called The Mikado, and I can't begin to explain the story because it's like it's 3 months of a soap opera wrapped up in 2 hours. Just know that this comes at the end and it was a very happy ending. What it has really taught me is that I lived in Bagel, New York,
in the University of Pennsylvania for that. And I graduated from high school in Mayville, and I was in a graduating class of 38. There were 12 boys and 26 girls, which made my grade. But it really got me thinking about what we do at Westfield, and I know it's like what you do in so many of your schools here. I truly believe you can get anywhere from the high school where I work. And we have a substitute in our schools, and now we just don't know our kids. We really know our kids. You know, like your kids' music teachers. They walk into my life when they're 12. Sometimes if you go to Hinsdale, the kid is walking into Mr. Linderhaus's life when they're 5. And you can't get that in suburbia. And you know what? My students are at school. There are opportunities for them to take advanced placement. There are opportunities for them to get some college credit. And they leave there well-equipped. And I really believe that they can get anywhere from there, just like what we do, or what you do here in Cat County. So, you don't need my encouragement, but I'm sure glad that we have our communities that we do, and that we have the way we exist, that we care for children, and that experiences for them like the arts exist, and that we do more than just write by them. We give them so many tools, and it's such an exciting thing for me to be part of these guys this weekend. Your sons and daughters and grandchildren and friends, whoever they are in your lives, are truly a delight. I won't say anymore because I've been around the most bright time as usual. So, thank you for having these spectacular kids and supporting what we do. You never hear about schools like us in upstate, you know, the governor's talking about something I don't know who he's talking about, but I know he's not talking about the world that I live and work in. Because our kids are doing great stuff and they have great opportunities. So, soloists that I didn't announce, and I would be a bad person, but I'm not going to have to tell you later, so I need to tell you now. These are soloists in the song of Passing Over. They are Anna Elizabeth Ross, Liz Tassick, Taylor Shear, Holly Graham, and Kayla, whose last name she will pronounce?
Kovacs.
Sorry, I am very farsighted. And we're excited that they're singing Improvised Solo at the end of the song of Passing Over.
Bye.